true HR influence means being able to package some innovative and useful ideas in a way that is useful for practitioners so that they can improve HR practices in any of the main HR domains. I think the biggest challenges and opportunities for HR practitioners and thinkers over the past few years are, as for challenges, being bombarded by a lot of ideas, being distracted by shiny new objects, and this perpetual kind of reinventing of things that aren't very new, and the idea that you need to change or disrupt everything without really considering whether it works or whether you have something good to replace that with. And opportunities is to really be more evidence-based and data-driven in practices. I think we're at an exciting point in time where there's an opportunity to close the gap between science and practice. We are at a point in time which is very exciting in a way, because on the one hand, businesses, organizations, and the market is exerting pressure on HR professionals to be more evidence-based and data-driven. And so I think we're raising the bar. And I think if you're an HR professional today and you're not able to understand what works or to have a compelling evidence-based approach to the field, you might be found out. Whereas in the past, you know, being very tactical and doing your job as you always did could have gotten you even promoted and stuff. So I think, you know, the bar is being raised, and it's an exciting point in time.